language, our country, our relationship structures with each other, all things Egypt was planned by that treaty at the market. He was given that job to do by Mengele. Mengele, my language is God, ask God.
And it brings back memories of how we used to be with our families and our elders in the old times. And that keeps us going. It makes us strong and to be proud of who we are. Not only for just Ngarangani, but for our families and friends that are living within us. And that's what it's all about.
Community is not easy too, because you always have people that are looking at you. They will come to you for guidance, but you have to be very, very careful as a Ngara person if you're going to be a leader.
Warura gamba ma warura ani warura.